messy, but it is good. That, my friends, is a hog camp inspired breakfast. My friend down in Texas, his name is Manny, camp cook, camp guide. He introduced me to this leftover chili, scrambled eggs, melted cheese. I added bacon. That is so good. Now I gotta find me a napkin. Wayne. Wayne St. Jewel sent me that glass dead for my collection, and I really like it. I use the heck out of it. That's iced tea with lemon and apple cider vinegar. Got a busy day planned. Let's get going, shall we?